Now to Ogden, where a police officer was hit by a car. Police say they got a call about a stolen vehicle spotted last night near 8th East and 28th Street. An officer tried talking to the driver, but says the suspect hit him with the stolen car and then drove off. The officer was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries and released. At last check, police are still on the lookout for that suspect.